I retained the flavor of being of service to society and people around me. There were many students who are, now we don't see that kind of poverty everybody is having. Some people could not pay their hostel fee. In those days, hostel fee was 120 rupees. Even that was not being able to pay. I used to write to my family, send me, I had to buy some extra books, so I need that, just get the money and then pay. After some time, there was some resistance in the family, joint family. Fathers, brothers were not comfortable. When everybody is studying at minimum, why this fellow is spending so much? If he is spending that much money, bring him here, put him in agriculture. That was their stand. But my mother supported me so wholeheartedly. At a point of time, she had to sell her bangles and send to me. Truth. Because in the joint family, all brothers will not be of equal empowered. Some people are weak. My father was weak. My father, though he was elder brother, his younger brothers were ruling the roost. They were controlling the family. They had the authority. And they both, my father had two brothers. That means total three. Both the two brothers married sisters. My mother is from outside. Their strength is more. But they were not bad. At least authority was there with them. So my mother or my father didn't want to further ask any money. Then she sold her bangles, some bangles, and sent me. I used to be doing this kind of service to people. In 69, there was a big cyclone in Kakinada area. I served along with me. I gathered some people. All my uncle's training came to my help. So I was well known in the college, and I was representing arts secretary.